Old Glory waves as never before, ladies and gentlemen, on the massive chest of an American original, Lex Luger. Lex, really on a tear as of late here in the WWF, a great deal of positive momentum headed your way. A victory last week on Monday Night Raw. This past weekend, we saw you victorious over yet another Quebecer. However, does that momentum hit a wall if, in fact, you're not allowed entry into the Royal Rumble? Jack Tunney will make his decision this coming weekend mm-hmm. as to whether or not you're going to be in or out. Unquestionably, America has spoken. They want you to be one of the 30 participants.
Well, the moment of truth has arrived, and you're right, I am on pins and needles, very anxious to hear a decision, but no matter what the decision, I want to thank each and every person out there who voted for me, who supported me and wants to see me in the Royal Rumble. I'd like to be in it. I want to compete, and that's all I ask for, is the chance.
The winner of the Royal Rumble will face the WWF champion, whomever that may be, at WrestleMania. So, based upon that, do you feel that this whole protest to begin with was a little bit arrogant on Yokozuna's part?
Absolutely. I'm glad you said whomever, because we talked about the competition in the Royal Rumble. What about the competition that Yokozuna has to face here in the World Wrestling Federation until WrestleMania? So I think it's a very arrogant assumption for Yokozuna, Cornette, and his people to assume he'll still be the champion at that point. I don't understand the logic.
Well, I think the logic is clearly, at any odds, they don't want to face you.
Preventive medicine, yeah.
Yes, but from there, let's assume that Jack Tunney says, no, Lex, I agree with Yokozuna, and therefore you're not going to be allowed entry into the Royal Rumble. How do you handle that?
Well, at this point, that doesn't even enter my mind, because I always try to think positive, always try to be upbeat, and if that decision does come down, then I'll deal with it. But until then, I can only control my own destiny and continue to win and be optimistic and know that maybe I'll get the chance.
We've hit upon the negative. What if you're not allowed into the Royal Rumble? Let's talk about the positive. What if you are allowed?
Well, they're going to see one fired up Lex Luger. I mean, what a great opportunity to compete in a showcase event like the Royal Rumble. And I know if I am allowed to compete, it's once again because of support, I think, that was shown for me by you fans out there that influenced Jack Tunney. And if I step in that ring, I step in for one reason and one reason only, and that's to win, and I won't let you down.
Well, Lex, let's hope you're allowed entry. If you are, best of luck to you.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining us. Lex Luger, ladies and gentlemen, an American original.